Google has been teasing that they will officially announce the next major build of Android during the eclipse, and a leaked image from yesterday seemed to have confirmed that the next Android build will be known as Oreo. For those who are wondering, wonder no more, as Google has officially taken the wraps of Android 8.0, Oreo. This is actually not the first time that Android has been named after an actual brand, like in the case of Android 4.4 KitKat, although we guess in the case of Oreo, it was a rather popular belief amongst the Android community that this indeed would be the name of the next Android build. Google's announcement confirms that the update is available via Google's Android open source project, with an OTA update expected to find its way to Pixel and Nexus devices in the near future, and with builds currently undergoing carrier testing. As to when your particular device will get the update, that remains on the manufacturer of your phone. However, it is safe to assume that if you bought your phone this year, there is a good chance that it will receive the Android 8.0 Oreo update, especially if it is a flagship like the Samsung Galaxy S8, S8, HTC U11, LG G6, and so on. The announcement today doesn't reveal anything we didn't already know. Android 8.0 Oreo has actually been in developer preview for the past few months, and today's announcement basically confirmed its version number and name. Filed in cell phones. Read more about Android, Android O, Android updates, and Google.